What's going on, fellas? Andy Swim here, and I have another review for you today. And I'm going to be using the Shiku Hookah. I froze the base. It looks pretty amazing with the ace inside.
Ooh, can't wait!
I'm going to be smoking some Alfacker Strawberry, something I picked up a long time ago at a store around me, which was kind of exciting because I didn't think they'd be selling a lot of shisha in Massachusetts. I also want to get back to that hose problem I was having. I actually modified it, and I actually added my own little details to it because I had to do some adjusting in here and it had to do with cutting and taping and gluing, so I might as well, you know, add a little bit of effect to it. Alright, so the coals are just about done. Let's get the coals on, shall we? Another little thing I did was what I do to all my tongs that I get, or I add a little clip to it, just a little chain, so I can put it right here, that way I know where it is. Well, while we're waiting for the shisha to heat up, I am going to talk about the Alfacker cut. I don't really want to pull the bag out, but it's a red dye. Comparing it to like a JM or a hookah free cut, it's not as, you know, it's not as diced, not as fabulous as those. Not a good shredded cut. It's like pretty basic, you know. I'm using the Vortex bowl, and you see what coals I put on. Now what I like about Alfacker, Alfacker Strawberry has its own unique taste of the strawberry. I've had the Hookah Strawberry, which is a fruit roll-up. That good. Now this, it also has a nice, very good strawberry. It's kind of a creamy strawberry. Almost as if you were to dip a strawberry in like a fruit dip. Now the buzz, which I don't mention buzz in a lot of them unless I feel a different buzz that I get from other shishas. Like Hookah Freak has its own little buzz. The Fantasia had a pretty smooth buzz. It was like, woo, Alfacker gives me, if I don't smoke it for a while, and then I smoke it again, it gives me a pretty decent buzz. I have a buzz factor. Well, me, Dr. DJ do. We have a buzz factor like 1 to 10. 1 being the weakest buzz, 10 being a, oh my god, I can't stand buzz. Now, Alfacker can reach between a 9 and a 7 usually. Today, I think it's hitting about an 8. It's kind of buzzy. The clouds are actually kicking in now. They're actually really nice. Alfacker is showing its unique clouds, as you may see. Another thing I just discovered, drinking some Mountain Dew with it actually, I don't know, it adds its own little flavor. I probably didn't mention in the other video that the hose I was using was the hose I made. I made a homemade hose. I made it out of a shower hose and a $3 hose that broke.
Hello!
Going to the grading on the Alfacker, I have had probably 3 or 4 Alfackers. The strawberry, I'd have to say, is probably on top of those, which I'm going to give it about a 9 out of a 1 to 10 scale. The clouds have struck a 9. I hope everyone enjoyed this little short review that I've done. And, keep smoking. Do it!